Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. Sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Prepare yourself!
Adequate.
I still can't read these. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
Skyway card is still down there, if you don't feel like climbing. No roots. Guess the witch never came this way.
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father! Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. Think carved the face in the mountain.
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only do.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was wrong.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they return to their home.
To Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Nothing. The floor boy.
That doesn't mean it. That got up there. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out. Rose!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
Yes, sir!
That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mama would have said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hoja folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What are the worlds of it?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Boy, another light crystal.
Is that weird?
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Hold on. Let me read this. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. Can you read it?
Sir. Oh, this is Durothrun. Called the Four Stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Still our goal. We find a way up.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
Mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.